Here we're asked to solve this linear equation. Well, the first thing I notice is that we're going to have to multiply and use the distributive property. Okay, so 1 half times 2x is x, 1 half times 1 is 1 half. Okay, it looks like we're going to have to do that multiple times. So here I'm going to multiply both those terms inside by negative 1/4. Okay, so negative 1/4 times the 8 is minus 2x. Negative 1/4 times 2 is minus or negative 1/2. And then finally, 3 needs to be distributed there. It gives me 3x minus 12. Okay, do that off to the side if you don't see that. 1/4 times 2 is negative 2/4, which reduces to negative 1/2. Okay, so we got kind of lucky here. Notice that we have same side like terms, plus 1/2 and minus 1/2. Well, they add to 0. So x minus 2x is leaving me here with negative x. All right, negative x equals that 3x minus 12. So let's combine our x terms now by subtracting this 3x to the left side. And that should give you negative 1x minus 3x is negative 4x equals negative 12. Okay, and then to get x by itself, it looks like we need to divide both sides by not just 4, but negative 4. Okay, if you divide by negative 4, this entire negative 4 cancels, leaves you with 1x. Okay, so 1x equals negative 12 divided by negative 4 is 3.